school basketball and its EMB visual effect.
Number 14, Joe Gray. And forward, number 23, Jonathan Gibbs. At center, number 32, Cooper Herndon. And forward, number 44, Matt Wilson. The Wildcats are coached by Presley Ramsey, assisted by Adrian Wilson and David Shepard.
The others on the bench.
Over the goals, Peter Hardy, Christian School. Outdoor, the 6'1" senior, number 20, Eric Davis. Outdoor, the 5'9" junior, number 22, A.J. Blackburn. Outdoor, the junior, 6'3", number 30, Antoine Owens. Outdoor, number 35, the 5'10" junior, Austin Henderson. And at center, 6'10", senior 44, Julian Carroll. Eagles are coached by Christopher Addison.
The Harding Eagles win tonight to take on DCA.
Jonathan Robertson. The referees for tonight's game, Lee Allen, Kerry Scott, and Jeff Irwin.
We just got ready to get this game underway with Ezell Harding and Donaldson Christian Academy. And it's a capacity crowd tonight. You see this aerial attack, Ezell Harding and Donaldson Christian. Two teams, Boomer Herndon going to Tennessee, and William Terrell to Vanderbilt. And let's see what's going to happen on this one. Outside.
Matt Wilson
with the points. 4-3. underneath Austin Henderson.
Quarter 16-8 in favor of DCA.
His second team serve.
Third and second foul.
And Ron Owens.
Second quarter, 20-9 in favor of DCA. He's getting hard in with a slow start tonight. He picks up in the second half. The second half in the first half. Depending on where the momentum swings tonight. Blackburn.
Number 10, Mike Walker.
24-12. Thank you.
And the Eagles bring over Jacob Burney.
First half, 26 to 23. change to three.
Davis,
he gave his first foul. Three-point ball game, 26-23.
Lakers,
the end of the first half, with Ezell Harding leading 29-60. second half in this exciting game. Single A game. He's Harding against DCA. Blackburn.
22, AJ Blackburn.
35-26. Time out on the floor. quarter. 35-26. Blackburn.
22, A.J. Blackburn.
37-26 in this 11-point ball game. He's on Harding now with the lead.
J.P. Shelley.
J.P. Shelley coming out with a three-point shot.
And then for DCA, 42, Chris Wooden.
At 42, Chris Wooden goes in. 23 goes out. Kidd. Davis at the line. Eric Davis with his
1,010
points tonight. And the game ball to his mother. Back to a 10-point game.
Again, the Eagles 22, AJ Blackburn, in for the Wildcats 44, Matt Wilson.
AJ Blackburn back in the game with JP Shelley on the line, Eric Davis, Antoine Owens, and Jacob Burney. Kelly, 45. Back to 11-point game. 45-34. Three won't go.
Thank you. 62-41. Left is trying to bring it within a 10-point game. 10-point game.
Second foul,
this. Presley Ramsey, the former coach of Ezell Harding Christian School, now the coach for DCA, trying to come over and upset the Ezell Harding Eagles. But Coach Burnett, the athletic director of Ezell Harding, not ready to let that happen. Ezell Harding with a 7-point lead.
Thank you.
2, A.J. Blackman. His second, team 10. Two shots. Number 4, number 10, Mike Glover. 32, Boomer and Hunden.
63-65.
13
seconds left on the clock. We'll be right back. Another timeout. Be right back.
30-second timeout. Giselle Herman.
God bless and remember that Jesus is Lord. Have a nice evening.